And more breaking news happening now on Maui. A crash has closed parts of Piilani Highway in the northbound direction of PiiKea and southbound at the roundabout. We are first notified of this crash around 11:30 Friday night. Maui County says it happened right at the Kulani Hakoi roundabout. For now, traffic is being rerouted down Kulani Hakoi Street and along PiiKea Avenue. The police investigation remains ongoing, and we will bring you more information as it becomes available.